The mission is possible. CPM, Jesus Christ is Lord.
I'm not going back. Moving ahead. Here to declare to you, my past is over. You, things are made new. Surrender my life to Christ.
I am down alone now. I don't see now. Only time, little man, here now.
I beg, keep quiet, Jerry. Shut up, Jerry.
Driver,
conductor, let's go.
This bus. I'm late for a program where I want to go and pray away joblessness. Move now.
Where? Hey, driver, don't worry. That's what you. I don't worry now, Oga. Oga, money.
Papa, I'm letting you.
You say what is up with you?
Okay.
Jesus, yeah. Stop for my man.
I beg my change. I don't want your school.
I'm out somewhere. Let me change.
I'll go. Let me get
go. Let's move now, conductor. Let's move.
Okay. Pastor. Pastor, who's going now? Give me your money.
Pastor, someone, I'm going to share now.
Okay. Hey,
respect the anointing of God on his head.
Anointing, but well, shut up and don't talk when I'm talking. You call me, go now.
Driver, let's go.
Pay your money, yeah.
I don't want to go down. Let's go.
Wonders shall never end. This Lagos is full of rush. You rush to eat. You rush to read. You rush to sleep. You rush to work. You even rush to go to church.
I am even managing to go to church. Yes, I'm managing to go to church because there is nothing happening in the church again.
Yeah.
Hey, oh. Yeah. Wherefore, women cannot talk. Women in the church don't have what to say. Men, nothing. You think, look at this one that is beside me. Oh, Tim Talib, sticky, Latin, Bataki. You are just rubbing this, brushing this.
What's the problem?
I'm
going for a program. And in that program, I must marry.
Yes. You still want to go and marry in the church?
Yes. I'll throw my hook and catch a very big
star.
Benny, you know they talking. Contribute now.
Ebola!
I must
Ebola! Yes!
Ebola.
Hello. Calm down. Let me explain something to you. This year has been declared our year of closed doors. Let me explain.
Okay, listen to your pastor. Am I your pastor? I humble myself. Thank you for accepting me. Listen. 2014 for you will be a year of closed doors. Let me explain. Let me give you a typical example in the Bible. God said to Noah, only 120 years remained for all flesh. I will wipe it out. And in these 120 years, Noah prepared an ark. Noah may not fully understand, but he obeyed God. And they entered the ark. See what I'm saying? See what is coming to you, 2014. When they entered the ark, God himself closed. Are you catching it? Why did he close the door? So that calamity will not meet them. No calamity will meet you. Your door for 2014 trouble is closed. Your door for 2015 trouble is closed. Your door for 2016 trouble is closed. 2014, your trouble cannot swallow us. God has shut the door. I said, don't tremble. No shake. But I say by the authority of the word of God, go forward.
Now, driver,
go forward.
Go forward.
I'm not going back, moving ahead. Here to declare to you, past is over. You, things are made new.
Wow. Wow.
The mission is possible. CPM, Jesus Christ is Lord.
Coming back.